So if you are interested in learning the truth about Candida, thrush, and fungal infections, this is the video course for you. This is Nicola Zanetti, Senior College Lecturer, Nutritional Therapist, and Candida Amazon best-selling author. Now, the topic of today is one of the most important, if not the most important topic, and it's the one that everybody skips. Now, I don't know how many people I've seen in my private practice. What I know is about 90% of clients skip the stress reduction part because they have been fed the lie that health is only your body. That is scientifically terribly wrong. Let me clarify an incredibly important aspect. You can take good care of your body, but if you do not reduce your stress and improve your relaxation, your body cannot be in balance. Stress has been scientifically proven time and time again to have a detrimental effect on what? On your immune system and on your microflora, on the kinds of bacteria, good bacteria, in your body. So whenever you're stressed, your immune system cannot function at its peak, and your gut flora also cannot function at its peak. So why is this so important when it comes to Candida? Well, this is crucial in the journey against Candida for many different reasons. I will explain the easiest ones here. Now, if you remember from the previous videos, we said that yeast Candida is harmless, and fungal Candida is the kind of Candida that you do have when you experience the symptoms. So what keeps yeast Candida in the yeast form, avoiding yeast Candida to go into the fungal form and giving you all of the horrible symptoms you are experiencing? Well, very simple. It's your immune system and your microflora. These two steps here. But as we have seen before, it is absolutely impossible for your body to be balanced. It is absolutely impossible for your immune system to function properly and your microflora to function properly in a period of stress, especially if you're experiencing chronic stress. There is no way around it. So, the stress aspect in a real Candida plan needs to be addressed. And I'm sorry for all of the people that have lied to you up until now. They've never discussed this with you. I know. It's not your fault. It's the lies that they have been perpetrating for many, many different years. But it's not true, and you know that. You know that because you have tried already the simple solution coming from the generalist. You've tried already like the unqualified advice, and it doesn't work. In a real Candida approach, there needs to be a part of the program specific on stress. Sorry. Okay, so what's the simplest way to address stress? Well, scientifically speaking, one of the best ways to address stress is to use mindfulness-based meditation. So becoming mindful has been proven time and time again in real scientific studies. This is not just my opinion, but there is real scientific evidence that can essentially reduce the level of the stress hormones in your body and balance the activity of your immune system. This is the beauty of doing so. But becoming mindful is something that you need to do on a daily basis. So about 10-15 minutes every single day, if you are serious about dealing with Candida, you need to become mindful. Now, on the channel, I have two videos regarding how to become mindful and essentially like a Candida, like mindfulness meditation. You don't need to use mine, but every single day you need to commit of investing 10 to 15 minutes every single day to reduce your stress. Do everything in your power to change your lifestyle to reduce your stress as much as possible and meditate on a day-to-day basis. Now, let me clarify how important this is. In your Candida journey, this is 50% of success. So it doesn't matter if you do the Candida diet, it doesn't matter if you just take the supplements, it doesn't matter whatever you do. If you don't address this part here, you will not improve. I don't know how to say this more clearly than what I'm doing right now, but this is the truth. And I know you've been lied, but this is the one and only truth. Stress reduction needs to be a part of a Candida program. If it's not a part of a Candida program, run away, because that program there is not good, okay? So, as I said, you can find like my version of the meditation on the channel. If you don't like that, that's okay. You can use like another one. Speaking of the channel, please like this video here, subscribe to the channel. More importantly, though, don't give up in your journey against Candida and decide today to become a relentless anti-Candida fighter.